Thank you for tuning in to today's webinar, Faster Burning and Lower Wire Consumption Using 12 Thou Wire Without Sacrificing Accuracy or Finish. In this webinar, I will talk about some historical limitations to higher material removal rates using wire EDM for both 10 and 12 thou wire, 10 thou historically for accuracy, and 12 thou wire historically for speed. I'll also be presenting some information about different wire types. These will include brass, zinc-coated, diffusion annealed, and gamma phase wires. I will also talk about wire consumption, also with a description of wire lag, what it is, and how it affects wire consumption. Also, how wire consumption affects profits of your company. After this, I will present information on new technologies from Makino for 10 and 12 thou wire to achieve precision, high-speed cutting, and special two-pass only high-speed cutting for those applications which require speed but do not have such a requirement for accuracy or finish.